Hello, friends. Right, some channel news. We're outside in the sunshine, hazy sun, which is lovely, with both Hurricane and Spitfire. Yes, they wanted a bit of sunshine. I need the vitamin D, don't we all, after that long wet spell? Are we going to get some nice dry roads now? Let's hope so. So, channel news. Well, what I have decided to do is to be a bit more organised. Yes, well, let's hope so. I used to take the motorcycle magazine from 1959 until it changed to a newspaper in, I think it must have been about 68, 69, can't quite remember now. And it joined up with motorcycling. Motorcycling was in trouble, so they combined forces. And really, it was to combat the competition, which was Motorcycle News, which was on Wednesday. Eventually, Motorcycle Magazine, when it went to a newspaper, went over to Wednesday. But for me, something to look forward to each week was a Thursday and the motorcycle magazine. So what I thought was, how about if Lanes Explorer, raise my hands here, Lanes Explorer put out his videos on Thursday in memory of that lovely magazine that I grew up with, the lovely people, Vic Willoughby, Harry Lewis, the editor, David Dixon, Peter Fraser. Yes, all names, they're like uncles to me, they were. And I so enjoyed that magazine. Each week, it's wonderful. So I hope that I can do credit to that publication, which now, of course, is it's got extra, how can I put it? Nostalgia, let's say, with the Classic Motorcycle, which is a fine magazine, as is Classic Bike. I think they're both owned by the same company, but they do have a slightly different slant on the classic scene. Now, unfortunately, I'm not able to read either, and the reason for that is because it covers what's happened, what's happening to the riders and people I used to know. And most of them have passed away or died. So, it makes me realise just how old I really am. I won't accept it, of course. Not when riding these machines. They make me feel young. So that's what's going to be happening. So Thursday morning, around about 6:30, 7 o'clock in the morning, I'll release my latest video for you. And there will be a little trailer for you, so you'll get a little taste of what will be coming up on this Thursday's video. So I hope you enjoy that. And so we'll see you on Thursday, all being well. I hope you can make it. I should be there, and I hope you will too. Bye for now. Hello, well, don't worry, it's not Thursday yet. A few days to go yet. But this is a little trailer for what you can expect be seeing in the coming weeks. It's a bit of riding along some country roads, and this part of this Thursday's video is the introduction to Kirby Lonsdale, and this is a part of Kirby Lonsdale you won't actually see on that video. We'll be starting from the road junction. I actually cut this a little bit out, but this is a part of Kirby Lonsdale leading off the B Road. It's kind of good to stop. So we're just coming up to the A65, and we're going to take a right and then a left. We're going to pass over Devil's Bridge, which crosses the River Lune. And Devil's Bridge, there's a
car park, pull in, and there's a van which sells bacon butties, and it's a favourite trysting place for motorcyclists. They meet up with their pals and they go off for rides from there. And this is a Sunday morning, and Sunday mornings is a favourite time, but they meet there all through the week, depending on the weather, of course. So we are just coming across the River Lune now. And there we are, there's our motorcyclists. And we're just going to pull in a bit further on. And that's where I leave you. And if you join me on Thursday morning, about 6:30, 7 o'clock, then you'll see the rest of the video. Hope you can join me. Bye for now.